And back here at home, we've learned United Airlines is applying to operate a new round-trip flight from Reagan National to San Francisco. They're hoping to fill one of the 5 new slots opening up at DCA soon. Those are the results of the new FAA Reauthorization Act. It's not clear when the FAA will finalize which new flights will be offered.